Welcome to the Temple Room at the House of the Temple in Washington. Behind me is our beautiful Shantz pipe organ. It was installed in this room over 50 years ago, and it's the second organ that we've had here at the House of the Temple. It's one of the largest pipe organs in the Washington, D.C. area, and after 50 years, it's in need of restoration and maintenance, and it's an ongoing process. In order to help offset the cost of that, we are setting up an endowment fund that is going to take care of the organ restoration and ongoing maintenance of the organ so that we can keep music alive and well in the House of the Temple, in the Temple Room, for many, many years to come. A few weeks ago, our friends and brothers up the street at the Scottish Rite Valley of Washington in the District of Columbia held an organ and piano concert featuring world-renowned musicians performing extraordinary pieces, and they were all there to benefit the endowment that is going to help preserve and restore this beautiful pipe organ. However, if you weren't in the Washington, D.C. area, it was kind of a tough commute. So what we have done is we got an amazing recording of that concert, and we want to bring it to you. We're going to share a few clips with you of that recording and of that concert right now. And what we are hoping is that by contributing any amount to the Organ Endowment Fund, we're going to send you a link where you will be able to view the entire concert from start to finish and see all of these extraordinary musicians all coming together to help us preserve this organ and preserve music and Freemasonry. So please consider making a donation to the Organ Endowment Fund. You can click the link above or find the link in the description below. And when you make that donation, you will automatically receive an email with a link to view and download the entire concert. Thank you for your support. Thank you for helping keep music alive and well here at the Temple Room in the House of the Temple. And please enjoy just a few minutes of these amazing performances. Thank you. As you can tell from the clips you just saw, this concert was extraordinary, and these are world-renowned musicians performing incredible pieces. So if you'd like to get the entire concert to view, listen to, and download, all you have to do is make a contribution to the Organ Endowment Fund. Again, click the link above or in the link below, and you will automatically receive that link in your email once you make a donation. Thank you so much, as always, for your support, and thanks for helping keep music alive and well here in the House of the Temple, Temple Room. I'm Maynard Edwards, 33rd Degree. While you're here, don't forget, like and subscribe, and we'll catch you next time.